So as most of you know, a Tesla is electric and runs on a battery, but just like everything else with batteries, if you leave it sitting for too long, you can get corrosion on those batteries, and so one single cell going bad caused this car to shut down. Thanks for watching. Let us know what else you'd like to see.